recent study, French people are the most sexually active. I always knew that the French were bloody fuckers. The average age for a French woman getting sexually active is 17.2 years. I think the best way to get laid is to join a university in France. Which is why almost everybody in France is always studying some bullshit course in the university. Even after they become the president of the country. But coming back to the point. The average age for a French woman getting sexually active is 17.2 years. Contrast to this with Indian men. Indian men obviously believe in foreplay. Sometimes it lasts for 27 years until they get married. I think men who turn gay are pessimists. No, wait, they're optimists. Well, who gives a shit as long as you get laid? Valentine's Day is the most important day in a man's life. No, seriously, you might think that ye ladkiyon ka din hai, but no, it's a very man day, you know, important for a man. Because it's on this day that a man buys an expensive gift for a woman, hoping that one day he can have sex with her. So ladies, if a man has given you a gift on V-Day, then you know he's expecting you to repay his kindness one day. And don't make him wait for longer, okay? It's impolite. To all those who got the hint on February 14th and got their act together before the short little month of February ran out, on behalf of all men, muchos gracias. As for me, I don't buy gifts. Honestly, I don't believe that Archie's teddy bear is gonna get me laid. Okay. Too much talk on sex? Thoda main bhi bokhla gaya. Yes. But kya kare? This is how the Indian government censors sex on the internet. Voodoo. That's the new neck nanny. You talk sex and an unseen magical power chokes you. That's the best they came up with. Thank God. It's just my pet nightmare. Imagine life without Savita Bhabhi. Oh God. Unbelievable. Clearly, the nightmare is over and we can go on to discuss our other worst nightmares. Some of them actually come true, like this one. SRK won the best actor for My Name is Khan at Filmfare. Let's observe 2 minutes of silence for the Filmfare Awards. Okay. Our favorite porn star, Swami Nithyanand. Sorry, he is also a spiritual leader. Are wo thodi na joke hai yaar, that was just the setup. Ha, wapas kar de. Pehle se hasna bata. Our favorite spiritual leader, Swami Nithyanand. Okay, concentrate. Swami Nithyanand is now comparing himself to Michael Jackson. No, he is not having sex with kids. Swami Nithyanand says that Michael Jackson jammed the internet, but he had to dance, jump and tour all over the world for many years to jam internet. And I did that without any of these. Yes, Swamiji, you did it by having sex with a walrus.
She was not a walrus. It was Ranjita.
Got you! Man, yes, Swamiji. Rather phans gaye. He did have sex with Ranjita or a walrus. What's the difference here? Okay, but jokes apart. Here are some similarities between Swami and Michael. Both of them have bad hairstyles. Both of them wear clothes which no one else can dare to wear. And it is very dangerous to let your kids go to their houses alone. In Nithyanand's case, even if your kids have become 20 plus. Aaj, Jai Hind mein hum ek sensani case khula sa. Michael Jackson mare nahi. Ji haan, Michael Jackson zinda hai. Agar aap ye soch rahe hain ki Michael is dead, then you're wrong. Agar aapne socha that Michael is alive, then you could be right about not being wrong. Hum aapko batayenge that. Sorry. Main bhool gaya that we are an internet based show. मुझे लगा कि मैं कोई हिंदी न्यूज चैनल में काम कर रहा हूँ, इसीलिए एक सेंटेंस को 50 सेंटेंसेस में यू नो बना रहा. एनीवे, व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग इज दैट माइकल जैक्सन इज नॉट डेड, ही इज स्वामी नित्यानंद. In other words, Nithyanand is the straight version of Michael. Our ratings have been down for some time because Savita Babi is not here regularly. She's busy on international assignments. People are drifting to other pornographic sites like Fox News, French news sites, etc. So today, here is an exclusive video of Michael Jackson's sex tape.
इंटरनेट जाम हो गया. अरे मैं भी अटक गया. थैंक्स टू स्वामी जी. बचाओ बचाओ बचाओ.